Hello everyone, my name is Dakshata Matre, currently studying in third year from Bharti Vidyapeeth College of Hotel Management and Tourism Studies, Belapur. In this video, I am going to take you to the journey of Portugal. Portugal, which is officially known as Portuguese Republic, is located on the Iberian Peninsula. This flag was adopted on 30th June 1911. The green symbolizes hope for the future and the red symbolizes the blood of the nation in the war. The Portuguese coat of arms has a white shield containing five small blue shields with white dots, which represents the five Moorish kings who were defeated by the first king of the Portugal. Within that, a red shield with seven small yellow castles surrounded by yellow stripes represents a navigational instrument known as an armillary spear used to help navigate across the oceans. The capital of the country is Lisbon and is the largest city in the Portugal. It is the second oldest city in Europe after Athens. Lisbon is known for the Vasco da Gama Bridge, which is Europe's longest bridge. The official currency in Portugal is the euro. The Portuguese escudo was the currency of Portugal prior to the introduction of the euro. Portuguese is an Indo-European Romance language and the official language of Portugal. In Portugal, this language has 10 unique dialects. Special facts of the country. Lisbon's Livraria Bertrand is the world's oldest bookshop, established in 1732, is still in operation according to Guinness World Records. Portugal has a tradition of fado. This carries the UNESCO World Intangible Cultural Heritage status. Fado are melancholic songs of love, loss, hopefulness, and surrender, accompanied by soulful guitars, mandolins, and violins. Also, one of the interesting facts is Japan's most well-known dish tempura was invented by Portuguese traders and missionaries living in Nagasaki. Coming to the three major cities, Lisbon. Lisbon is the country's business center. It remains an important gateway to Atlantic ports and shipping lanes for military purpose. Porto is the second largest city in Portugal. It is the city that gave name to Portugal from early 200 BC that are designated for ports. Also, it is a city known worldwide for its port wines. Braga. It is the third major city in Portugal. In terms of religious significance, Braga is an important part of the history of Catholic Church and the Christian faith in Portugal. So let's move on to the five tourist destinations of the country. Lisbon, one of the most iconic cities in Europe. The iconic sites such as Santa Justa Lift, the back streets of Lisbon, the street arts, creative spaces are around every corner of the city. The next one is Sintra. It is one of the most famous places in Portugal, leaving Lisbon's western suburbs. Climbing into Sintra feels like crossing over into another world. The Pena Palace is a place straight out of a fairy tale. The third one is Azores, located far from the mainland of Portugal. Perfect for those who love nature, hiking around the coastal routes and surfing. Aveiro, very close to Porto Aveiro, is situated near the coast. Aveiro is characterized by maze of canals filled with brightly colored boats and it is easily one of the country's most romantic destinations. Famous dishes of Portugal. The first one is Caldo Verde. From the north of Portugal, it comes the famous Portuguese soup. This is one of the most popular soup and Portuguese dish. Bacalhau or Portuguese codfish. In Portugal, there are over 365 ways of preparing bacalhau, one for each day of the year. It is prepared in different ways like grilled, baked, canned, and fried. Chicken piripiri. During the 15th and 16th centuries, Portuguese explorers traveled through coastal Africa and discovered many new spices. One of these spices was a small spicy chili pepper known as piripiri, peri-peri, or African devil. Bifanas, the national Portuguese sandwiches. Bifanas are traditional Portuguese pork sandwiches. Originally, Bifana Portugal recipe is said to come from Vendas Novas, a small town in Alentejo region. The last one is Pastel de Nata. Pastel de Nata is the iconic and famous Portuguese dessert. Every pastry shop has their own version of Pastel de Nata. So this was all about the Portugal. Thank you for watching the video.